Anybody got any jokes about ducks? We're getting to the bottom of the barrel here, man. We're not having any real things to talk about. What do you get when you cross a cow and a duck? Milk and quackers? All right, that's a good joke. This is audience participation. Tell me the joke ahead of time. Somebody starts laughing already. Milk and quackers. What do you call a box full of ducks? A box of quackers. Mr. Thumb, you better come back quicker. We're gonna start making duck sounds here with our duck quill. All right, warm welcome to Mr. John Thine and the River Ridge High School Jazz Band.
Thank you. Well, nothing goes perfect when we have music that's up in the car. So we're gonna read off scores for a little bit until we get the music going from the car. Our first piece. Kind of having fun and celebrating our performance tour a couple months ago, beginning of April, down to the Anaheim area and the Disney parks. We're going to pull a piece from A Bug's Life. Here's Flik Machine. Thank you. Feature the trombone section. This is a fun blues piece called Blue Bones.
Thank you.
We're going to pull from a classic dance band repertoire for the next piece. Straight out of the early 1900s, 1930s, 1940s, this is String of Pearls.
I like how you're
That last one was out of Miles Davis' songbook. It was Boplicity. Our next piece is going to be from the Ellington songbook, and this is Feet Bone.
Thank you.